I just wanted to apologize for earlier. I was definitely too harsh.